You there!
Me?
Yes, you! Last year's winner of the Super Duper Random Game Competition has chosen you from the crowd! Come on up and help us out, Super Duper Helper!
Oh, did choose me?
Yeah, go on up and pick a good game for us, Beats.
Here comes the Super Duper Helper! What is your name?
I'm Beats. Beats the Robot.
All right, friends, make some noise for Beats! Beats the Robot! Now, reach into the giant clown hat and pick out a game at complete random. Don't peek.
Okay, here I go.
Don't you peek now.
Aha! Icaretox.
It's upside down, Beats the Robot.
Oh! Scooter race!
Well, this is gonna be a fun one, friends! All right, teams, pick a team member to represent you in the challenge and send them over to the starting line. Scooters, helmets, knee pads, elbow pads, and juice boxes will be provided.
That was fun! Did we win?
We haven't played the game yet.
Oh, what's the game?
It's a scooter race? You just read it a second ago.
I was so nervous, I forgot.
Well, you did great.
Beats, you're so good at scooter races, you should be the one who races for our team.
Are you sure?
We're positive.
And we'll be here to cheer you on.
And that's when our dear, sweet, and now very excited friend Beats went and grabbed his racing scooter, put his helmet on his head, and sipped his juice box to hydrate for the journey. Beats the Robot lined right up with all the other racers and waited for the words. Those words all racers can't wait to hear.
On your mark, get set, go!
And they were off. They scooted this way, they scooted that way, scooting as fast as they possibly could while following all safety rules. When all of a sudden, a flyer flew up from the ground and landed right on Beats the Robot's face, covering his eyes.
Oh no, Beats can't see. How is he going to finish the race?
I have an idea. Friends listening at home, can you help us? We need to yell out what Beats should do nice and loud so he can hear us. Are you ready? Okay, there's a big turn coming up. Let's all yell left so he turns the scooter to the left.
Left!
Left? Okay, I'll go left.
A trash can is coming up. Everyone, yell right.
Right!
Right. Whoa!
Now there's a turtle in the way. Everyone say jump!
Jump! Wow, he jumped really high.
Oh no, a tree branch is in the way. Everyone say duck.
Duck!
Oh, I love ducks.
Whoa, that was a close one. Oh no, he's headed straight toward the lake. Everyone yell stop.
Stop! Great work, friends. Beats was about to scooter right into the lake with the ducks. Go, Beats, go! Go, Beats, go!
He's in the lead. Let's all say go, Beats, go together to encourage Beats to go faster.
Go, Beats, go!
Go, Beats, go!
He's almost there!
And we have a winner!
Was it me? Was it me?
The winner is Beats the Robot!
Oh! Yay!
Here is your prize, Beats the Robot. That was some scooting you did back there.
Thank you.
Now don't you spend it all in one place.
Oh, I will. Rachel, Aaron, I won!
Great job, Beats.
Yeah, you did it. We knew you were the best robot for the job.
Thank you, everyone, for your help. We did it together.
As a team.
After their exciting scooter race adventures, Rachel, Aaron and Beats took their prize money of $25 and went straight to Captain Peggy's store, Ye Old Bookstore, to buy the cookie map that would magically help them find Sergeant Universe's missing rainbow cookies.
Arr, Ahoy, mateys! Welcome to ye old bookstore. What can I do for ye?
Captain Peggy!
Ah, kids' imagination, you made it. Let me guess, you're looking for the cookie map. Well, it's right over yonder.
Ooh, it looks really old.
Really old.
I've always wanted a pirate's treasure map. And going on this hunt for Sergeant Universe's cookies with a real pirate map is going to be the best adventure ever.
Okay, let's buy the cookie map and start the hunt. Hey, wait a second. Captain Peggy, what's this old book on the counter?
Oh, that? That's only the biggest book of pirate adventure stories there ever was, lass.
A book of real pirate adventure stories?
Every last story in that book be truer than true.
Whoa. I want to read about your pirate adventures. Reading is one of my very favorite things to do in the whole world.
How much is the book, Captain Peggy?
It's $25 also. Everything in ye old bookstore is $25.
But we only have $25.
Oh, we could only get one thing. And I think it should be the map.
I think it should be the book. Maybe we can learn about how pirates hunt for treasure, and it'll give us new ideas on how to look for Sergeant Universe's missing treats.
Which one will it be, kids' imagination? It's about time to close shop.